Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we've got a hard-starting truck with a possible dead battery. We'll start by testing the health of the battery with the BAT 155. Here we have batteries that need to be replaced. We'll do that first and then check the rest of the charging system. With a good battery in there, we see that there is a problem with the charging system. To narrow down the problem, we check the system voltage using the live data stream on the 3824A EZ truck. The EZ truck has an extensive library of coverage for medium to heavy-duty commercial vehicles and trucks. In addition to the actual data values, the easy-to-use diagnostic software includes enhanced bidirectional controls, special tests, and wiring diagrams. We see that the system voltage output is low. While inspecting the connection on the alternator, we notice that the main positive connector is loose. We clean up and tighten the connections, and after we're done, we use the EZ truck to confirm the system voltage is at an appropriate level. Lastly, we perform a fault scan using the EZ truck 3824A tablet to make sure there are no other issues on the vehicle that we need to worry about. And that is how Bosch helps solve battery and charging issues on commercial vehicles. Bosch, the global leader in diagnostics, providing you solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at boschdiagnostics.com.